Hey, what's up guys, this is Roy and welcome to another brand new video on this channel. Do you guys ever click an awesome picture or capture some amazing photos on your vacation or wedding, maybe some occasion, then by mistake you formatted the memory card, now your every photo has gone. Maybe when you came back to your home from your vacation and removed the memory card from your camera and inserted into a memory card reader, then suddenly your computer was unable to read the SD card. You realized the card was corrupted. So if you guys encountered any kind of photo loss, deleted photo or formatted SD card, to recover this, you can try this software. It's Recoverit Photo Recovery from Woundershare. So go to this website. I will leave a link in the description below. So click it. It will take you this website and click Windows if you are a Windows user or click on Mac if you are a Mac user and download it. As I am on Windows, I'm going to download the Windows version. So click it and it will download it. Start is 36 MB. Now download complete, open. Select language, English. Next, I accept. License agreement, agree. Next, and this is the default installation path. I don't need to change it, next. Next, do next, next, and installed. Launch Woundershare Recoverit, finish. This is the GUI of Recoverit Photo Recovery software. Now we need to find the external SD card. So I think this is the 64 GB SD card. This is the removable device. There is no pictures on it. Let's find out like we can recover it or not. Start. It will take time, near about 4 minutes. Now here the Recoverit is scanning the SD card sector by sector to find lost or deleted videos. It's already find couple of photos that are on the SD card, and it will take couple of minutes to couple of hours depending on the size of the memory. Scan completed. It took near about 12 minutes to complete the scan. Okay, now this is the pictures that it able to recover. Now I'm going to select those pictures that I like to recover. Okay, next, click on recover. So now this free version only allow to scan and preview data and recover only 10 files. Okay, only 10 files. More than that, you need to buy it. So guys, I just recommend you guys just try it. If you like this app, then go for pro version or ultimate version. So for me right now, I want to recover 10 images. So just click on recover. Recover, next I need to choose the destination where I want to recover. So see, just go to desktop. Okay, so this is the recover photo. So all of these 10 photo, I able to recover using this Recoverit photo recovery software. That's how you guys can recover deleted, corrupted or lost photos using a software. It's so simple. And one thing you should remember, that the photo you had lost from your SD card, do not rewrite anything on that SD card. Then the chances of the recovering photo will be less. And guys, this is a sponsored video, and this video is sponsored by Woundershare Recoverit. And I really thanks Woundershare for sponsoring me this video that helps me make video for you guys. So if you guys accidentally deleted some photos or videos, or you guys probably lost it from any memory card or any devices, you can try this software. On free version, you guys can only recover up to 10 files, and there is no file size limitation. And if you guys just want to recover photo, there is an awesome free tool. It's named Recover. I'll leave a link in the description below. So guys, download those free softwares, check it and see the software able to recover your data or pictures or not. Then go for the space software. And my favorite data recovery software is EasyUS, EASEUS data recovery software. It's never let me down. It's a paid software, so I'll leave all of the software link in the description below. So if you guys want to check it, go there, check it. So guys, that's it for today. Hope you like this video. If you like it, make sure to smack a big thumbs up on this video. Meet with you on my next video. Till then, bye bye.